and then I'm gonna get this to her handing me the bill. I'm not paying for this, it's her.
Yeah, he just did what, you know, what a gentleman would do. Give it to the gentleman. Hey y'all. Let me get rid of the light. Hey y'all. Welcome back to my channel, That Girl Tamira. I am That Girl Tamira. So, y'all, today is our anniversary. Today's actually our 10th anniversary. Yeah, so we are spending the night at a hotel. Actually, the hotel that I stayed at for my birthday, Byron wanted to come because he never, because he didn't stay here with me, because it was just like, you know, a little like reset birthday thing. So he was like, yeah, it's our anniversary. We stay down there, then we're gonna go to dinner at a restaurant that's not too far. And yeah, y'all, so we are here. Our reservation for dinner is at 7:45. It is now 4:38. We had checked in at around like a little after 4. Yeah, so I guess I'm gonna do a quick room tour. The room is kind of like the same a little bit, but just like a little different, but it still got the same view.
So yeah, here's the view of the monument. It's a lot of trees in a way, so you can't really see it that good. And plus, you know why we not up that high?
When I was here by myself, I was on the 14th floor. We only on the 7th floor, so the view is like, it ain't the same. But yeah, I'm gonna do a quick room tour.
Window. Here's the mirror. Hey y'all, this is different. I don't know what this is, like some type of like vintage like on wall. That's my bag, but I love this like little pink chair. Come around, hook to hang your clothes, I mean to hang like your purse or bags or anything. Here is the closet. Basic. Ooh. And then when you come here, here's the bathroom, the mirror, and then we go in the bathroom part. Now this is different from the one I had, because this one has like a stand-up shower. It didn't have that when I, let's see, there we go. Here's a stand-up shower, and just a basic toilet, but it didn't have that when I was in my other room. And just like a little quick little overview of everything. Hey y'all, so we are dressed. I'm about to do a fit check. First we'll do a fit check on Byron. And my fro, my hair's getting longer, y'all. My fro is a little, it's falling down. I sprayed some hairspray on it. Yeah. Okay, all right, let's do Byron fit check. All right, this is Bae. So he has on his Michael Kors button down, boop boop boop, that's a nice little print there. Then he has on some I forgot that place, babe. Lucky brand relax fit like khakis. Okay get the modeling on. Okay then he got his little white Adidas.
You know what I mean?
No, they believe you, babe. They believe. And then he got his little white Adidas on, right? Mm-hmm. okay
I got a Dickies belt on.
Okay. And then he got his famous hairstyle, the little man bun.
Man bun.
Yes, because we just took out the plastic the other day. All right. So fit check.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all. So now I'm about to do my fit check. So I just have on a jumper. This jumper is probably like 2 or 3 years old. It's from, we can see better now. It's from Zara. It's like high waist. You just have that on. And then for the shoes, let me see. Let's get up. I just have like these little mules that I, all right, there we go. These little mules that I got from Target yesterday. Yep, and then, okay, let's go for the jewelry. Zoom out, you know your girl, we're trying to work with it. Okay, for the jewelry, I just have on a necklace that I'm selling. Also earrings that I'm selling, bangle that I'm selling, Alex and Ani bracelets.
And just
some rings. And then fro by me, makeup by me. And yeah, y'all. And so only thing with like these jumpers like this, like you see, like girls with big boobies problems, all of that, you know what I mean? Like all of that be showing. So I'm gonna put a blazer on or whatever, because it fits everywhere else. It's just kind of
baggy like around here in that area. All right, so I'm gonna show y'all what the look of what the outfit looks like once I put the blazer.
Okay, y'all, so this is what the look looks like with the blazer.
Yeah, just like a vintage blazer that I got from the thrift store. Okay, it's cute, right? It's giving cute. We giving cute. All right, y'all, we on our way to dinner. Bye.
Yeah, that's me first with dating. Sometimes I was saying we're a peach right now, and then with, um, the peach tea. Oh, a peach, yeah, peach tea with rum in it, because I was drinking rum, and then with, um, your mouth, yeah, and I, it was funny because I was just saying I was gonna lay off like drinking so much, but it's my anniversary, so guess what, cheers. Okay, ooh, this good tasting. Yeah, it's like it, I think he said it was like some kind of thing, yeah, but it actually, it got a kick.
It's a peach tea. Yeah, peach tea. Yeah, peach tea with rum. Yeah, but it got like a kick for it. Yeah. So it's funny because it's like, yo, we had a reservation, but it's like we like the only ones in here, kind of. So it's kind of like we got the rest of the hotel. So. Alright, so this is Byron drink. What is the book? Top Shelf Long Island.
Yes, I'm just trying, that's all. And this is the sweet potato butter. Yeah, we, ooh, yeah, I'm wondering with that. No, sorry, look at that, y'all, look at this cornbread, this little, um, cornbread that goes to the table with the old school cast iron skillet, so you know it's going to be good. All right, so y'all, now I'm about to taste the cornbread. Y'all want some?
What I'll do is, so you can see darker than blue here. Right, right, okay, yeah. All right, everybody ready? Yes, we ready. All right. Happy anniversary. Thank you. Happy anniversary. 10 years, folks. They've been married 10 years. Congratulations.
Cheers.
I see it. It's so good. It's like a seafood trio, I think he said, with like some type of like Creole sauce. On the red Creole sauce on the bottom and shrimp. Oh my god, it's so baby plate. He got the smothered, what is it? The chicken.
Southern fried chicken platter.
And look at
sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes.
Collard greens, mashed potatoes, macaroni and cheese.
Yeah, make her, I'm about to, 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 I'm about to this whiskey brand called, what is it called? I forgot that name. Anyway, he gave us a shot and everything. I'm feeling tingly inside. But yeah, but I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my dinner. It looks so bon appetit. Yeah, so I don't think I told y'all, the restaurant is called Darker Than Blue. It is on Charles Street.
Yeah,
in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm gonna link the address below in the screen. Go.
She can't tell y'all because she don't eat meat. But this fried chicken, you see this? It's juicy. I only got a little bit of hot sauce on here, but look at this. Look how that look.
Yeah,
perfectly,
it's crispy. It's crispy.
But
yo, she is exaggerating what?
I'm not exaggerating. This is some good fried chicken. My man, this is delicious.
Delicious. Hey, y'all. So we're now back at the hotel. We're actually at the hotel bar, and we're trying to get one drink before I make the hotel bar like closes. So now we're just trying to figure out exactly what we want. And yeah. Yeah, so I hope you guys can hear us.
This phone with that thing in the back of the camera.
Yeah, because I had looked at him with that motherfucking side eye. I'm like, this bitch recording me. But, So, we back at the hotel now, y'all. We at the hotel restaurant. So, we thinking about going to the Speakeasy. So, we do go to the Speakeasy. I'm going to let y'all know what it is. But now, we just in the hotel restaurant. We just getting a drizzly. So I'm getting a grandma yam pineapple. What you getting?
Jameson ginger.
Yeah. Can y'all believe it? 10 years. I've been with this guy since 2013.
I hold up the one you hold up at home.
Oh yeah.
That is rock, baby.
Oh, like this?
No, a rock. What's this?
Oh.
It's 10 years, y'all.
No, I don't like that. I do like this.
Well, then you can hold up the one.
Okay, I'll hold up the one.
I'll hold up the one.
Alright, so that's 10.
That's 10.
Why do it look like that though? Like,
when they flip it around, I think it's gonna look like 10.
Okay.
I don't know, I think so. I mean, I just ordered the one, you just ordered the one.
Y'all, that food was so good, y'all. That food was so freaking good. Thank you. So, this is my drink. I got a, what do I have?
Grandma and pineapple.
Jameson
whiskey and ginger ale.
Alright. Once again, we toasting all night. So come on, baby. We gotta do a cheers.
He gave me a lemon. Last year he gave me a lemon.
Oh yeah, that drink that he had at the restaurant, it was so strong.
I needed a lemon to cut it.
Yeah, but he drank it and he ate all that food. Y'all see all that food? He ate all of it. Yeah.
Smashed
it. Alright, baby, come on. 10 years. Cheers to y'all.
10 years.
Grandma and pineapple. Oh wow, this is actually really good. It's really good. It's really good. Because did you know what? I was like going through my footage and I was talking to somebody and I was like, yo, I drink in damn near every vlog. I was like, baby girl, I'm about to chill a little bit. But
you come hang with me, you drink.
But this is a special occasion. This is 10 years. So we're going to do the damn thing. Thank you. But you know, so we're going to do the damn thing.
Slide this over to me. I'm going to slide this one over here. She says she paid for this one.
Yeah. He paid for dinner, so I said, okay, I pay for the drink. So we go to the Speakeasy because this hotel actually has a Speakeasy. He going to pay. But yeah, I'm going to pay for the two drinks we got.
And then I'm going to get this to her. She's handing me the bill. I'm not paying for this. It's her.
Yeah, he just did what a gentleman would do. Give it to the gentleman.
Nah, she paying for it. Woman is just as easy as men these days.
So we in the Speakeasy now. Why am I even using the candle, y'all? Why use the candle? Because it's not that much. Yo, it is so freaking cute in here, but it's like so like dark, intimate. I can't really like show y'all everything, but it is freaking cute. Did y'all see how we put the little coin in the jukebox? And then how when the damn door opened, I was like, what? And then the girl just came out of nowhere and was like, hi, I'm sorry. Girl! Where you but yeah, so y'all. Back in the room.
We back.
Yes, yo, we tired.
It's about to go down.
Oh, shut up. Yo, so why was we in there, right? That place was so freaking cute, y'all. And then, nah, I ain't gonna tell you what we doing. We was being messy. But, yeah. And we got like some truffle fries to go, and then we got like a drink. But I was like, I wasn't drinking nothing, so they actually gave us a to go drink. Yeah,
what the heck? What? Help me out.
So, I'm under pouring this cup that we had. Ooh. All right, oh shit. All right, so I poured it in there.
Hey, I didn't get messy,
yeah. But y'all, we. This has been a good 10-year anniversary, okay? It's been good. It's been good. Your baby girl froed and flat. Because when I left out the house, baby girl froed was boop, boop. It was big. It was wild. It was luxurious. But.
And I had a poofy head.
But, and I even put some damn hairspray on it to keep it tight. But anyway, y'all, it's been. No, I didn't show y'all the car. I'll probably show y'all tomorrow. Because y'all,
you gotta show them your roses.
I will. When I get home, I'll show y'all my rose and Byron will be that this rose is supposed to last for a whole year. Okay? A whole year, y'all.
It's real too, it ain't fake.
Yeah, it is real. So why would I be saying something about a fake rose? Because
it's a rose and lasts for a year and automatically think it's plastic.
No, but it's real. I'ma show it to you when I get home. But y'all, we about to turn in and we had a good time, okay? So yeah, so I'ma talk to y'all in the morning. Good night. I'm ready with y'all. I'm ready with me in the bed. Makeup off.
Told her you had to get sexy and had to put on
I had to put
lingerie.
Oh god, Barbara said I had to put on my lingerie, oh lord.
No lingerie, my decent.
Is that TMI, y'all? But yeah, y'all.
We're in the bed.
Yo, you can tell this is what 39 and 40 looks like, okay? We had a good time, and now we's in the bed trying to figure out what's on the TV, to watch the TV. So, yeah, y'all, so now we just chilling.
I'm about to watch the back of my eyelids.
But I'm about to be watching the back of his eyelids. Probably me too. Lord, Lord have mercy. I'm going to talk to y'all in the morning. We're going to talk to y'all in the morning.
Peace.
Bye.
Peace.
Bye. Hey y'all, good morning. It's the next day. We are actually on our way out. Just wanted to come on and say, y'all, we had a beautiful 10th year anniversary. It was relaxed and it was nice. Right, boo?
Absolutely.
It was good. So yeah, now we're headed home. I might get on when I get home, or if not, I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. We're probably just gonna relax and chill. I don't know what we're gonna get into today, but we got other activities planned for this week.
Surprises, surprises.
Yeah, so I'll see y'all in a few. Just wanted to come on and say good morning to y'all.
Bye.
No manicure. And look, he got like a little wine. You don't see the vibrating. Like warm?
Feels good.
should have got this one.
Yeah. I should have got the one Bob got, y'all. Look at that. How did, I know this hair was in.
Oh, it's hell too.
Yeah, no, I know it's hell. Hey y'all, happy Sunday. Today is August the 27th, I think. Me and Byron are out and about. We're actually going to the movies. We want to see that movie called Strays, the one with the dogs. At first I thought it was like a kids movie, y'all, but it's actually not. It's actually a adult movie. And so yeah, so we're gonna go see that. And then we're gonna go get some food. But yeah, we're gonna go, we're going to the same movie theater me and Alicia went to when we came to see the Barbie movie. So yeah, so you ready, Boop?
Ready.
So this is our last little outing.
Vacation is over.
Yeah, Byron vacation is over, and to top off our anniversary weekend. So yeah, so yeah. So I'm gonna see y'all inside. The movie's about to go in there now. See y'all inside.
Today is gonna be the best day ever.
Hey y'all, so right now we just in a restaurant. We just came out the movie. The movie was actually good. We stopped at this sushi restaurant, a Japanese restaurant that's right in the shopping center with the movie. So we're just gonna get something to eat from here. Yeah, y'all, but the movie was actually good. It was funny. And the movie that we went to go see again is called Strays. It was about like these stray dogs, and one of them was like, had got separated from the owner. It was so good, but the thing was, it was not for kids because they had a lot of cussing in it. The voices was, one of them was Jamie Foxx, and then the other one was Will Ferrell, and then some other people I probably don't remember, but it was actually a really, really, Okay, so this is my food. I just got a pineapple fried rice with curry shrimp, and it has like, of course, pineapple and some veggies in there. Looks pretty good. And Byron also got one, but his has chicken. His was way fuller than mine, right? His got chicken and shrimp in his.
It's actually really good, y'all.
Yeah. Good. Mm-hmm. What? And Byron ordered a shrimp tempura roll. Y'all, you know how much we love sushi over here, y'all. You know it, right? Look at that. Freaking so good.
Oh
my,
you got real chopsticks.
Hey, y'all. Today is Tuesday, August the 20th. I think it's the 29th, yeah. So, y'all, I'm actually at the doctor's now. I had my appointment to come for primary care. Like these steps they gotta go through before I can get like a before I can get a referral to for a what am I trying to say, before I can get a referral to a dermatologist. As you guys can see, like my skin is breaking out terrible. Like never in my entire life have I had this much breakouts. I think once I turned like 38, like end of 38, that's when my face started acting crazy. So yeah, so now I'm here just waiting until they call me to see what I can do.
also, it seemed like a lot of things have been going crazy now. Like, I'm on my cycle now, right? So all of a sudden now, it seemed like my legs are starting to hurt so crazy. Never ever have that happen before. Now, when I'm starting to be on my cycle, I started to notice that, like, the last time I was on my cycle, that my body started hurting really bad, like my legs. I mean, like they were hurting so bad, I almost want to cry. You know, like, that's how much pain. I'm like, what is happening? It seemed like now a lot of things are starting to change with my body. So yeah, so I'm here waiting for them to call me. Then when I leave here, I'm gonna have to go to Walmart. I don't have a car still. My car is still in the shop, so I've been catching Uber. So I call the Uber here, and then I'm gonna have to walk like to the Walmart and then catch Uber back. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. But what can I do? So anyway, I guess I'll check back in after I see the doctor and let you guys know what they say. Hopefully they just give me a referral straight to the dermatologist and don't, you know, have to send pictures and all that shit again, because I don't want to go through that. I will order some shit off of Curlology, because I found that I self-diagnosed myself, because I think I have hormonal cystic acne or some type of cystic acne, just because of like how the bumps are and how they're like underneath my skin, and then how they are painful. Like, these things really hurt, and I don't have any like concealer, foundation. I didn't want to wear none of that today. So only thing, I did put a little bit of bronzer just like right here, but other than that, I don't have anything on my skin besides like the medicine that they gave me that's not working, and then some CeraVe like moisturizer. So yeah, but these bumps actually make me feel like super self-conscious, like, because I'm used to just going out without makeup. I wear makeup when I want to wear it, but it's like when you, I'll just speak for myself, when I have skin problems, if my skin isn't bright, then I feel like I need to wear, because I'm feeling self-conscious, like everyone's looking at me like, wow, her skin is terrible, da, 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 da. And yeah, so I don't know guys, but yeah, I'll get back with y'all probably after I see the doctor, let y'all know what happened, what they said. Okay y'all, so I'm in here, and you know how like the nurse, when they, before the doctor come in, they ask you like all these screening questions. So she was asking me about drinking, and I said, you know, I drink occasionally, socially, whatever. And so she was asking me how, you know, how often. So I was telling her, so she was like, do you get drunk? When the fuck did they start asking you, do you get drunk? Like, is it just me? I've never been, they always ask, like, do you drink, do you smoke? But never have I ever heard them say, do you get drunk? So I looked there, I was like, what kind of questions are these? Like, and she was like, so that means no? Yeah, that means no. I'm not gonna say it and be like, yeah, I get drunk. What the hell? It's just, it might be because I'm on my period, I'm very, like, easily irritated. But I just thought that was just the craziest question ever. Hey y'all, today is September the 1st, actually. Okay, today's September the 1st. I'm at a client house sweating profusely. Face is crazy, but your girl got that dermatology appointment. Yes, it is next Friday. I'm so happy, y'all. I didn't even tell y'all what happened at the doctor's. I think I'm gonna come back on and tell y'all later. I think that's the last time I talked to y'all. But yeah, I'm working now. I wanted to come on and show y'all this energy drink that actually Byron got me. I ain't never seen this before. Here y'all, it's called Uptime. Yeah, Uptime. He got it from let me set y'all down. Yeah, I, like I was saying, we have not talked like this in a while, because I have not been showing y'all, I have not been vlogging while I've been working, y'all. It's just been a lot. But anyway, I wanted to come on and show y'all this energy drink. It's called Uptime. Byron got me from Royal Farms. I don't know if y'all have Royal Farms in your area, but it's kind of like a 7-Eleven, or I don't know what's equivalent to it in your area. But anyway, It's called Uptime, and I like this bottle. The bottle was cute, right? And it actually got a top. So the flavor he got is mango pineapple. So it's for mental, physical, energy drink, natural caffeine, zero sugar, 12 fluid ounces, and it's only 5 calories. So that's pretty good. Okay, so I hope it don't. Oh shit. Yo, why is it about to explode? Wait a minute. Hold on, let me get something to open it. Cheers. Oh, it's actually good, and it's very lightly. Okay. I'm gonna let y'all know what kind of energy it gives me. But I'm mad that I had got this thing, and I just cleaned this thing. But y'all, let me go, because I'm like on a time crunch. We gotta catch up. It's some things that's been going on. But yeah, so let me hurry up so I can get out of here. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I leave my client. Hey y'all, happy Labor Day. Today is September the 4th, Labor Day. So I'm just over my mom and grandmama's house, about to get in the pool. Look at my nails, y'all. Why I had to peel that daggone nail polish off? That's why I waste money on shit like that. Yeah, his pool is warm. But yeah, y'all, I forgot to get on. I know the tree is be keeping so much of the shade. Hey y'all, good morning. Today is Tuesday, August the 5th. Yeah, today is the day of the Labor Day. So good morning, y'all. I'm actually out here trying to take Sani for a walk this morning before it gets too hot. It's supposed to be around, had to fix the his leash. It's supposed to be around I think like almost 100 degrees, like 98 or something like that. So I am gonna try to take him for a walk this morning before it gets extremely too hot. Because I know, come on. Because he, I usually take him on a walk mostly every day, depending on what I have going on, my schedule for that day. But most of the time, it be in the evening, and it's gonna be way too hot today. So yeah, so I'm like, I'm gonna go ahead, since I don't have anything to do early this morning, I'm gonna go out and take him out for a walk. So yeah, that's what we are doing this morning right now. I just wanted to come on, and I never talked to you guys about when I came back from the doctor, because I actually got a new doctor, a new primary care, and she's a black woman, y'all. I actually really like her. Like, it's crazy that I am 39 years old, and mostly all the times that I've been going to the doctor as an adult, we would say, not when I was, you know, when I was a child or whatever, but when I was adult, and I never really had a doctor kind of like explain everything like to me, ask me about like basically all my family history, like, okay, is there anything else that, you know, is going on with you, anything else you are concerned about, you want to talk about? Like, never have I ever had that. And I felt like so comfortable, you know what I mean, and just like with her, and that I could go through, you know, everything that was going on, you know, with me. So I mean, that was like so cool. And she gave me a referral to the dermatologist, because like before I told you, my primary care that I had before, she kept on having me like, well, not having me, but like when I was in the office, she took pictures of my face and sent it or whatever. So, and as you can see, my face is getting terrible now. It's like really scary, because I never had this problem, but it's like every day when I wake up, it's like a new bump here, a new bump there. Come on, speak on this way. And they actually are leading into marks, you know, not just like bumps. Like, they're bumps and they're marks. And I don't know. I was, of course, because when stuff goes wrong, what else would we do? We go right to Google, right? So I was looking up on Google, and just by like comparing like my face to like the pictures that I seen, and then just with the definition, it's even saying that I have like even hormonal acne or hormonal cystic acne. It's two different kinds. You can just have like cystic acne, or you can have hormonal cystic acne, or I think you just have hormonal acne. So yeah, so basically that's what it is. So yeah, my face is getting, I don't have anything on my face, like no concealer, because I've been having to wear like either concealer, foundation, BB cream. Even though I do wear makeup like when I'm like going out, but on an everyday basis, I don't. I only wear like when I'm going out. But because of my skin, and I've just been feeling like so self-conscious, I have been putting it on almost every day. You know, when I leave out the house, like I'll just put on BB cream or something like that. So today I just, you know, cleaned my face, put on the acne medicine that they gave me that's not working, that's why I need to go back again, and some moisturizer. So yeah, so that's what's been going on. But I have my dermatology appointment on this Friday, which will be September the 8th. So I'm definitely gonna get back on and let you guys know, you know, what they say, what kind of medicine or whatever, you know, just to give like a skin update, because you guys basically have been watching how it's like, and you really can see now that I'm standing under this tree and not, oh, Sandy trying to pull me. So you guys can really can see now that I'm standing under the tree and, you know, not under the sun. You really can see, like, you guys basically have been watching my skin just go freaking bananas on me. So yeah, so we're gonna do that. I've been just like trying to figure out some things or whatever. Basically that's all I've been doing, you know, trying to figure out some changes that I'm trying to make with different things. I guess, you know, when I'm ready to go over it or talk about it or whatever, I will. But yeah, but I just wanted to come on and say good morning to you guys. I hope you guys have an awesome Tuesday for everybody who's back at work. And just hope that whatever you guys are trying to achieve, whatever intentions that you're trying to put out there, you make it happen. But I'm going to actually end this vlog because this vlog has been long enough. So I'm going to end this vlog and then I'm going to pick up the camera and start again tomorrow. So thank you as always for you guys. Walking this dog, he want to sniff, y'all, more than he want to walk. Come on, baby. So I just want to say thank you again to you guys who always watch my videos, who always support me, because I really appreciate you guys. Especially when you leave a comment and you like the video, I appreciate you. And even if you don't, you just watch it, I still appreciate you, because you don't have to do that at all. So until next time, I'll see you guys. Bye.